I think the tourists come to Faversham to view the town and the old buildings, especially Abbey Street, and view the Thames barges on the creek. I understand on Standard Quay there's plans afoot for building houses and converting workshops into restaurants. There's no doubt in my mind that this will ruin the maritime heritage for Faversham.